Okay, I would like to introduce our new dental adapter. Here you can see some more the thread inside, and you can connect each other directly from the thread of the dental syringes. Connect each other, make it smoothly screwing, and then open up. You have to for our nozzle go up and down, make it smooth. Connect firmly, and it is better to push one hand straight down. You can see no leakages and fully, and then okay. I'd like to use another nozzle for a second time, going up, down, make it smooth, then connect each other, the second transfer. Now, so of course, okay, no leakages.